We are seeking the last soul.
Amen.
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 When the last soul enters in the kingdom,
then
the door is going to be closed.
Amen.
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 The door is going to be closed.
Amen.
So now, what are we doing now? We are looking for the last soul. Last soul. How do we get the last soul? By putting it in organization. By joining the church. No, sir. You can join the church and you die and you go to hell. Because the Bible tells us that on that day, men will come and say, Lord, we preach in your name, we did miracles in your name, and you will tell them, you go out of me, you do us of iniquity. That will be Christians who prophesied, who did miracles, but they missed the battle of the Holy Ghost. So what we are to do, we are to preach. Every member, every Christian, to seek the birth of the Holy Ghost. Because the birth of the Holy Ghost, it is a token. It is a kingdom. When you enter that kingdom, nobody will remove you from there. No denomination will take you from that kingdom, because the Holy Ghost is a kingdom of God. Hallelujah.
Amen.